Benjamin started out as Vince's freaked out replacement, but over the course of 7 months, he'd become Vince's detective, and then his physician, the physician Vince never had. Now, Benjamin wants to become his lawyer. He wants to get Vince out.
Sarah Koenig is one of the producers of our program. In October, we're going to be launching a new podcast that Sarah's going to host. In a lot of ways, it is like this story that she did today. It's about a murder that Sarah looks into. We'll let you know when that starts. Aired in April of last year. Vince Gilmer is still at the Marion Correctional Treatment Center. He's doing well. He's reconnected with some of his former patients as well as friends and family. Benjamin Gilmer is now working with a legal team weighing the best strategy to try to secure Vince Gilmer's release.